Юра, Магомед, Евгений, Павел, Михаил. 21 years, I just turned 22. I'm from Dagestan, Nizhny Novgorod, incomprehensible. Russian army private. We arrived here for drills. We were not told anything but march forward. The commander just told, you are going there. We were going in a column. When we started to cross the border, I asked the commander, why are we doing this? He answered me to shut up. I didn't know that I was going to Ukraine. They deceived me. We were told that we would go there and come back. They told us that we will go into the field, set up tents and live there. We didn't ride deep into Ukraine when we were hit. My car blew up and I was pushed out of it with the explosion wave. We became captives in the town. We didn't shoot back. We laid our weapons at once. We were deceived and sent to war like cannon fodder. I didn't think that I will have to kill someone. I knew nothing. I was afraid. We are being sent to war like cannon fodder. Everyone gets shot at once. We were going in a column and almost everyone in it dies. I didn't want to fight. I wanted to live. I will say that Ukrainian military are nice guys. They did not hit me and gave me food. For what? Everywhere here live peaceful people and no one wants war. I was operated and now I feel better. No one abused me. We have food. No one beats or abuses us. We surely did the same that the Nazis did. We attacked peaceful people and they are just defending themselves and their land. No one attacked Russia and I don't understand what they want from this war. Mom, Dad, I love you. I am okay. I have food and I am healthy. Do not worry. I am alive and healthy. Don't go to Ukraine. Here people live their own lives. Its army is protecting their country, their families and children from the Russian army. And you prevent them from life. Do not let your children here. Don't go here. You would better gather up and stand up against Putin. He is guilty in all of